In this video, we talk about the tall figure and the build a boat for treasure incident on Roblox. We also create the private server Help Me, and we're going to see if we can find this. And we're going to be looking at sightings, secrets, and the original story, and we're going to be seeing if this is actually real or if this is fake and a just giant lie and creepypasta. So make sure you guys stay tuned, be sure to like the video and subscribe, and let's go ahead and start off with the story behind this so that way it all makes sense for you guys that don't actually know about it. Let's get started. This is it, the dark figure in build a boat for treasure. My friend Samuel is in build a boat for treasure private server. It's called Help Me. That's what the private server is called. It's not scary at all. I tried to glitch and makes you invisible with my friend Samuel until the game crashed. So I noticed him online still on the private server. I rejoined again and I said, are you there? He wasn't responding and he left. I wonder why, but I turn around to see a tall dark figure. I saw it on the border, but I teleported away. So I looked in the board and nothing there. So this keeps on going like deeper and deeper, but basically what they were doing or how this actually started was apparently they were joined inside of a private server named quote unquote Help Me. And they were doing a glitch to become invisible, and they saw like a tall dark figure like in the tree.
There's been many people who've posted videos about finding the tall figure inside of build-a-boats, and I've actually tried many times to actually try this thing, but I've actually never had any luck whatsoever. But there was some comments saying certain timestamps where they may have actually saw the tall figure in my videos. Now, before I actually show you guys this, let's just take a look at some of the other sightings that other people have seen. So apparently this is what the tall figure looks like. Okay, it has this shape. This is what it looks like. I mean, it's shown in a bunch of different YouTube shorts and videos across the platform. So we're gonna take a look at a few of the sightings that I've actually came across, and we're going to be testing once again. We're going to make the private server called Help Me, and we're going to see if we can actually catch this thing in game. So you guys can see this is one video where there was that right there that you know, it could just be a visual bug, but some players were thinking that was actually it. And now keep in mind, that was when I was inside of the server called Help Me. So you guys can see I got this one where it says 247 next to the purple tree on the left. Now at first I was like, wait a second, there's no way this is actually real. But then I actually went to the timestamp and I looked for myself, and this is what I saw. You guys can see right there on the left hand side where my mouse is. Do you guys think that is real, or is that just another visual bug inside of the game? And as I kept getting these comments, this thing looked like it was getting closer and closer to me, which you guys can see there's another one right there. But then again, I mean, that could easily be like a visual bug. So you guys can see there's been multiple sightings in my videos. And I'm also probably wondering, why am I recording this video at night? There's really no reason to that other than it just makes it a more creepy vibe. So that's literally why, but you already know. But we're going to go ahead and make the server right now called Help Me, and we're going to test this once again and basically debunk that this is completely fake and it is not real. It is just a creepypasta, and that build a boat for treasure is not actually haunted. All right, guys. So I have now created the private server Help Me. It is now activated. So I'm going to go ahead and join now, and we're gonna see if anything's different or if there's anything creepy. We're gonna document it right now, but I'm basically recording this just to show you guys that this is completely fake and nothing but a creepypasta. All right, so we just spawned in inside of the Help Me private server, and well, you guys can see everything looks the same. Everything feels the same so far. I'm actually very curious to just look around and see if we can find anything. I guess when they found this, they were inside of the server called Help Me, and they found it around the team plot. Now, for those of you guys that don't know as well, Build-A-Boat actually added Bigfoot to the game for a limited time that spawned around the tree plots. So maybe that's what people were seeing. I honestly don't know. So that could have been a thing right there as well. I honestly don't know. But then again, I'm pretty sure Bigfoot got removed from the game a long, long time ago and hasn't been here since. So I don't think it's Bigfoot. It's probably players just building something and putting it around the team plots. I mean, there's been multiple videos on YouTube of people pranking as the tall figure inside to build a boat for treasure and just putting around the team plots, and people actually fall for it. So it could be just people pranking each other, or who knows, maybe there is that slim chance that maybe Build-A-Boat is actually haunted, which, by the way, I completely doubt that it is. I mean, it's a Roblox game. There's no way it could be haunted like that. So I've been actually exploring here for quite some time, and I think maybe I have to turn it on night mode. Maybe that's what I have to do. So let's go. Where do I turn? Okay, there we go. Night mode. There we go. So you guys can see it just looks a little bit more creepy now that I turned it night mode. I'm actually kind of scared, but all the sightings that I had in my videos were on night mode as well, and they're pretty much around the area of white team. And so far, I mean, I'm not seeing anything whatsoever. Like, this has got to be fake, guys. It's literally just a creepy pasta. I made multiple videos debunking this, which you guys can see the help me private server. I mean, we're inside of here. Haven't had any luck so far whatsoever. So I think this is actually not real. In fact, it's not real. This is like I said, once again, guys, this is just a creepy pasta. A lot of you guys are wondering if this was actually real or if this is fake and made up. And yes, guys, it is fake and made up. Now the story might be real, I don't know, but there's no actual figure in game made by the developers that I'm aware of that haunts you around the map of Build-A-Boat. That's all we know for right now. But you never know. Maybe someone encountered something else. And who knows? Maybe there is a slim chance that it is real. But it is most likely all fake. But I have an idea. I'm going to actually set up a portal on each team. So that way I could try to catch the tall figure when he's not aware. So let's just go to this team. We'll place those down. And then we'll go over to black team like this. And then we'll place that down over there and that down over there. Let's put these ones red like so. Then I'm going to switch over to green team as well. I'm not gonna do this for every team and just the teams around here, and let's put these ones to bright blue like that. There we go. So now what I can actually do is go in between and back and forth on the plots here and just do one final check just to make sure that we're not missing anything. All right, tall figure, are you here anywhere? Hello, hello, are you here? I don't really know how else to, like, wait, what did I do to my portal over there? I completely glitched that one out. Hello, anybody over here? There's literally nothing over here. Okay, I'm just gonna go back over now. I mean, guys, I've literally done countless hours of searching, haven't found any figure inside of the game, and obviously the developers as well haven't announced anything, but Build-A-Boat did randomly update. I will say this. You guys can see right here the actual Build-A-Boat game updated on 12/20 of 2023, and you guys can see right here the Build-A-Boat for Treasure testing server updated on 12/30. So they did update the game on 12/20, but nobody knows that they added, and I feel like they did the same exact thing when this first incident went around. Like, the game magically updated and there was nothing inside of the update. So it's very, very interesting. But I will say, guys, I mean, don't be scared or anything to play Build-A-Boat. You should be fine to play the game. It's just a little scary story, creepypasta that somebody made. Build-A-Boat's not actually haunted, so you have nothing to worry about. So just wanted to clear the air on that. But comment down below if you guys have actually encountered this thing. Be sure to drop a like and subscribe if you guys want me to test out anything with the tall figure. Let me know down below, and I'll see you all inside of the next one. Peace out and goodbye.